So we need to go over the air conditioner here in the rear room. This is a Coleman Mach air conditioner, a rooftop style. In order for this air conditioner to work, the vehicle needs to be plugged in. If you are using the 30 amp shore cord provided, the largest shore cord that we provide with this vehicle, you can run the converter to charge the batteries and the air conditioner. If you are amping it down or using a smaller adapter to the 15 amp, you will not be able to run the air conditioner a lot of times because it will overpower. You can charge the batteries.